Oklahoma, Tennessee, sponsored by ExpressMed, Lawrenceburg Marine, Dowdy Welding and Fab, and also Mashburn's General Merchandise. All right, 102. Dustin is on the clock as he takes it off and down and around. He's off into three, bringing it back to four. And at the stripe, lap number one is going to see him locked in at a 12.82. A 12.82, and obviously that's going to be his quick time because he's taking it to the top of turn two. Number 13, Tyler, bringing it to the line. Going to take some clock with him as he takes it off into one and two. Got a little push there coming out of one into two. Got to run the high side of the back straightaway. A little push in three and four as well as he comes back to the stripe. His first lap going to be 13.64. 13.64. Tyler coming back to the line. Going to run a little bit different area on the track. And he takes it with a 13.50. Fixing a rock and roll with Brian Mars and the Mars logging number 33 machine. Ron Bailey, number 12. Here we go. Mars down in the infield off of turn number one and two. Left. He's got a third place position. 65 wants around so bad he can't stand it. There he goes. He's going to dive off into the inside, take a chance, and lose it coming out of four. The 65 of Alex Young. The 88, he's smooth and steady. Oh, man, it's a bottleneck. They're all trying to get around John Floyd, but can't. Now here comes 25. He's dogging it. Not going to happen. Your leader's down the back straightaway into turn four. There goes Mars into the inside corner of four. No. Captured a win here tonight.
06-33-88.
Of Keenan Vandegrift. The 21 of Troy Horton. And you got the number two to the outside. Well, that's Dylan Scott. Here we go. Craig Pedrick. At the line. Lead on lap one. I was going to say 21. He's going to get up there in that dry stuff, and it's going to be all over with. Craig Pedrick, he's got lap traffic to deal with. McGill in the Me Too car. He's trying to go right down the middle there, and he got shut down. Scott Blackwell. Not letting any ground trouble during the heat race. But he's got her firing on all cylinders now. The 87 of Scott Blackwell. Albert Reyes trying to keep David McGill behind him. And Oakley Gillespie. He's got the door.
Which ones?
I got red 11.
Over the two?
Yeah.
Yep. Just the late model. This is what we call the crates. Mr. Jason Dobbs. Here we go. And shots. 12 laps complete. We have 12 laps complete. Things up for another exciting Friday night here from Thunderhill Raceway, and just glad we were able to get down here and race tonight with this crazy weather that we've had.